Commander, can I go home now? Oh yeah, this is gonna hurt. Stock up. Munitions!
filled. Okay. somewhere nearby.
Check your map for the location of the medkit.
Good.
The shelter has been damaged pretty severely. Looks like the life support modules have all been stolen. These modules inflate and shield the shelter. The modules have to be around here somewhere. Search the zone and return the missing parts. Survivor shelters are built by a fleet of construction bots. If the bots are attacked, they enter stealth mode and power down. To repair the shelter, we'll need to reactivate all of the construction bots. Unfortunately, their stealth mode is really effective. You're gonna need some help finding those missing construction bots. Let me see if I can send some help. It might take a few minutes. There's an incoming wave detected. We have some time before they arrive. You can search for missing parts now or reinforce the shelter. marked his location on the map. Seabot only has a limited amount of energy. If you don't activate its scanner, it will have to return to recharge.
Sorry.
The construction bot has been reactivated. The module will now be installed. Each part will take a minute to install. So, 8 modules, 1 minute per module. That equals a lot of food. Is ready to be activated. Defend Seabot while scanning. Seabot's charge is running out. Hurry up if you want to use the scanner. A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger.
Quiet, please. I am seeing. My impression is I. Thank you.
module installation has begun. Installation has begun. Here they come. Defend the shelter. Module installation is paused. It will resume after the raid. To be activated. Defend C-Bot while scanning. Looks like they've backed off for now. Find those parts. We don't want to deal with more attacks like that.
Not the eye. Quiet, please. I am seeing.
Installation resuming. Only two more modules. Keep searching. Looks like you made him mad. This next raid is gonna be tougher. All modules have been located. After all parts have been installed, the shelter will attempt to power back up. When this happens, expect a big fight. The enemy will come from all directions.
Ow.
The power-up process takes 4 minutes. New module installation has begun. Has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. now stronger. New module installation has begun.
On yourself. Nope.
A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. Installation of parts will pause while the shelter is under attack. A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. Looks like the Husk's plans have changed. They seem to know the final part is being installed. They must be preparing for a larger attack. Get ready! Installation resuming. Hear shelter is now ready for action.
At your service. Check it out! I regret nothing!
Ooh, a guitar! Let's jam!
Have at it!
for an important weather alert. Add glue glow to prepare for liftoff.
Please help!
Take this, Stormbreaker!
Incoming!
It happens. Extinction. Thank you.
challenge success! Good job, team! Not bad. I think we'll need a little more blue glow. Add blue glow and get ready to defend the van. Flip the switch when you're ready. Defend the van.
Bring in the attack.
We've got a bonus in play.
Well,
Lars.
Sorry.